Okay, now we're going to actually try the kombucha. Here's some of the kombucha in the glasses. It has little, not very big float, very tiny floaties in it. Really good stuff. Logan's actually already tried it and loves it, so he's very anxious. Here, cheers.
Cheers.
It has a honey taste.
Oh, yummy.
So refreshing.
Mine doesn't have a honey taste. Mine has a firepower taste.
His has a firepower taste.
Awesome.
It's got powers.